I thought it was 9:15. Oh, silly me. We'll keep an eye out for him.
I started that. I apologize.
We'll keep an eye out for him. Paneled after a Japanese show? Really?
What was?
Frank Canna Quincy was a Canadian show before it was... I have no idea. Let me hear. Hey, Don from Nevada.
Hey, guys. How you doing?
Hello, all Don. Right. You have some Quincy information? My God.
No, back then, there was a coroner in L.A. who was a Japanese guy. I can't remember.
Ken Noguchi. Quincy.
But he was, that was before...
Thomas Noguchi, I'm sorry.
Crap, and he was getting really in the way in investigations. I remember him catching shit all the time by the cops and the government people for getting involved in investigations. That's
oh, really?
Can I ask why nobody's impressed that I knew the name of a Japanese coroner in L.A. from the 70s?
I thought you just made that up.
That was a good actor, too. You're a very good actor, Jim, and you do that. You go like, oh, I know who it was.
No, you'll know I'm wrong if I go, Thomas Noguchi! Look that up. Is that right? Just look up. You'll never get Noguchi.
And he would get involved with investigations and, I guess, piss people off?
L.A.
So Quincy was supposed... Why do they?
See, that's,
I guess that's why Sam was.
That's what happens in real life when a coroner gets involved. Just pisses the cops off.
Yeah, yeah.
Always wrong. Annoyed.
Contaminated crime scenes, yeah. You idiot. Yeah, you don't have your booties on. OJ's running loose because of you.
Adult.
Is that him? He almost looks like Quincy.
Thomas Noguchi.
Looks like Quincy squinting because he can't see his page
exactly.
In front of him.
He's a face like Quincy and a cock and balls like Sam. Boo on both counts.
Good job, Quincy. We got to let this murderer go because you questioned him illegally.
Yeah, very right. Good.
Thanks
good.
A lot. Thanks again. That's 22 this month.
Another child did just die because
that's
of you.
It. All the defense attorney would have to do is, and was a coroner on the crime scene actually talking to my client? Yes, you are. All right. Face dismissed.
So let me get this straight. A child will die now.
Okay, we'll let a murderer out.
Just one drop is enough to wipe out California. It's botulism.
My fault. My bad.
Word is bond.
I love how Quincy's using that my bad term 30 years before the premiere.
I'm way ahead of my time, Sam.
What up with that? Email me.
I'll send you a text.
Yeah. What?
Quincy.
I'm at Quincy at interruptingcrimescene.com. Yes. I'm at the tip of the .com bubble, Sam.
I love Red Tube. X Hamster.
I just tweeted some false testimony.
I tweeted crime scene photos, which will get the case thrown out.
I have my own app.
Quincy, don't Twitter pick that. It's all right. It doesn't exist yet.
It's just it's a cue on your phone, and you press it, and it opens up, and you can see where Quincy clothes shops. You can buy my jacket and slacks at Quincy.com. Actually, Quincy Emmy. Quincy is a place in Massachusetts.
Holy shit.
That's yes, she was sir. Killed when an Asian cyber squatted on her face. His balls and asshole smothered her.
My Twitter is the real Quincy.
Exactly.
I have to be the real Quincy.
Someone's got Quincy and they're just Twittering pedophile jokes.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. They're saying I have gay porno mustache hairs and my rectum.
I wish these cowards would face this.
They say I like to pull Monahan scrotum over my face. I would never tweet it out, Sam.
They photoshopped a big cock on Sam. He's happy, but I'm not.
They put my face on lemonparty.org.
I thought I was going to a forensic page. It was meat spin. It's Photoshop. Me and Sam were not docking. We are both cut.
Quincy is very much not LOLing right now. Send.
Holy shit. Who is Ralph? Oh, that's rolling all over floor. I thought it was a guy.
Are you still there, sir?
Anthony.
Yeah, what's your name? it's still Don from Nevada. What's up, man?
Sorry.
The other thing, when you get up and change the channel, they also had the fancy high-tech rotary antenna where you had to turn the knob on top of the TV to make your antenna.
Was that connected to anything? Like, there was
this guy stayed on hold for 10 minutes to just tell me about the antenna.
It's not related. I don't
see. That comment times zero equals zero.
Well, Jim, technically anything times zero equals zero.
Oh, stop now, literal math guy.
Actually, Andy's right.
Andy. Always on that side.
Thanks, buddy.
Yes, thank you, sir. But there was those stupid antennas that, now that he brought it up, it had a dial on it that did nothing. Like, I don't know what it was for. If you had the rabbit ears, now you're really going back. I'm sorry.
No.
I don't mean to, I don't mean to sound this old.
I get better reception with Fios.
I was using cable vision. I like the Fios. I much more bandwidth.
I had wireless internet. Accidentally, my neighbor downloaded things from my hard drive.
My network wasn't secure. Yeah.
The Colonel and I were file trading. Along with Jeffrey Jones from Ferris Bueller.
Same guy with Glitter.
Banana, hey!
He's singing Gary Glitter.
Data's phone went straight to voicemail right now.
Oh. Yeah.
Maybe he's firing another UFC star.
That's right.
Maybe he's sleeping. See, mine's a little more exciting.
That's
he's
right.
He's out there. Hey, you.
I know. You just think Dana's... The reality is he's fucking right now face first down in a rug. Drunk.
Keep your goddamn hands off him.
His pants are down. He's holding a Pabst.
Is he a drinker?
I don't think he is. I don't know what he does. I don't think he's a drinker.
He does run that.